I knew about the same thing that everyone knew about bullying 10 years ago. It's really bad and we shouldn't do it.
Tackle Bullying, Game Plan for Change, is a junior high school presentation that I give on behalf of the charity Dare to Care. We travel across Canada giving presentations, and under Dare to Care we offer presentations for elementary school staff, junior high, and parents. So we have a broad range of presentations for anti-bullying, but basically we go in and we try to inspire and motivate kids to produce positive change and be part of solutions in their school. The big thing we try and describe for the children and the staff is the difference between normal peer conflict and bullying, because it has become cloudy as of late, and people tend to use the word bullying when it doesn't normally apply or shouldn't apply, and it becomes a lot of noise for school, staff, parents and administrators. So we're trying to really simplify the difference between the two, and then describe the elements of bullying, the behavior that it is. So bullying behavior is typically repetitive, with a negative intent, and there's definitely an imbalance of power where one group or person doesn't have the power to fight for their rights. So we describe that and use a lot of interactive examples, assembly style presentation, and audiovisual cues for the kids, because you really need to capture their attention, because they've seen it all before. And you know, hopefully my goal is to come here and present it just a little differently, and maybe a little bit more entertaining and engaging fashion that would make them aware of some of the things maybe they've already seen, but now kind of jumps out at them. I feel that my platform as a professional athlete gives an extra bit of attentiveness from the kids, and when you have that attentiveness, I believe that you have a responsibility to do something with it, and I feel that this is, you know, my responsibility to help these kids and help every school community produce better students and better citizens. It's exciting. I love coming to schools and speaking with the kids, and hopefully having an impact, and an impact that can be a catalyst for change.